What is up, guys? Today we are going to Ubin on a beautiful Sunday with who else but Ahmadan and Aidil. Yes, so Ahmadan and Aidil, and we also have Abang Sani from Hardcore Surfcaster. Yeah, joining us today. War again. We see what we can catch today. It's a mixture of disciplines. Some are surfcasting, some are luring. Anything goes, man. It is what it is. Fishing is fishing. There's no segregating this and that, no. Everything's up for grabs when it comes to fishing. Anything goes, basically. So, we see what we can catch. We see what we can cook. And we bring you highlights of what's gonna happen today, tonight, and tomorrow morning. Peace.
Kasih panjang ke line dia, kasih panjang.
Amin. Tadi.
Amin
lah. Korang
bawa
ye plug lah. Siapa dia ni?
Takut ni drag aku reel keluar bunyi.
Okay, we have made our campsite. With the help of Abang Fyan there. Who else? Nah, tu dia. Okay, so we made a fire here. Fire already made. So it's already like 7:30. It's dark. Very bright. Okay, so the bait used today is sotong, hammered.
Yeah.
Boleh. Tutorial.
Crash course.
And we have Abang Fyan here. Nak buat apa ni?
Saya nak cek toman, bang.
Cek toman tepi laut.
Toman tu, toman sesat. Sesat gila. Tengah nak buat
mata kain. Sesat gila. Itu bukan sesat lagi.
Sorry, yang kat punggul orang tu dapat tu.
Apa? Toman?
Toman.
Apa kat air laut?
Ha.
Eh.
Aku rasa sesat dah.
Kalau sesat, boleh apa? Minta ampun lagi. Ini apa tahu, dah syirik lah.
Syirik. Dah tak boleh minta ampun lagi. Ha, murtad dia dah bukan sesat lagi.
Bukan kau pergi syirik lah.
Kenapa dah mana-mana pergi syirik?
Tak, syirik lah. Silau saya mata, aku tak boleh.
Itu orang cakap kelakar. Yo, what's up? Okay, so we are at around 7:44 PM, waiting for the tide to come in. So they already put their rod outside. So we're gonna wait and hopefully don't sleep tonight.
Eating my dinner with Abang Sunny.
Yeah, Meng.
Yeah, come. Nasi lemak. Midnight nasi lemak.
But Ubin no nasi lemak. Don't be full. You must go and buy the nasi lemak at Changi before you come here.
Is it true that in this type of environment, whatever food you eat, tastes 10 times better?
Yes.
Alamak, I tell you guys.
After you cast your rod, you sit down with your friends, eating dinner.
Eating dinner, wow.
Nasi lemak.
And then with the view like this.
Yeah.
Correct, no, Abang?
Yes. If the weather very nice.
Yes.
Yeah, we are blessed to have good weather today.
Yeah.
And then don't forget after that, chit chat while over coffee.
But after that, don't throw any, just throw anywhere the rubbish. Keep it one place.
Keep it one place.
Throw it the right place.
Don't worry, Abang Sani. I always inside my bag the trash bag. So we will, whatever rubbish we have, we carry out from this place and we keep the place clean.
Buat apa ni lah?
Kopi durian.
Oh, dia ngantuk tu.
Bila ngantuk, makan. Bila dah tak ada makanan, tidur. Nampak.
Dengan makan lagi teruk.
Dah nampak makan lagi teruk.
Nak terganti lah, cakap.
No kopi, all coffee nice.
Takkan muda pun tiba ada colour lah, Sian.
Tak boleh angkat lah.
Sekeliling orang. Aduan tak suka.
Oi. Hai, Ayan. Okay dah. Tak habis.
Ha? Habis belum mana ni?
Okay guys, so we got Barramundi here. So we're gonna prepare.
So this is the way we're gonna fillet the barramundi. Go along the bone line here. And slowly make your way up. Beautiful meat.
Yes,
freshly caught barramundi
less than 20 minutes ago.
Yes, got more meat here. Okay. Whatever meat we still have, we can get out of the fish. We don't waste. There's a bit more meat here. This one, kita will wash.
Oh,
Okay, cantik dia. Wall masuk frame.
Yeah. Huh? It's a good chopping board. You don't take much space. In the wild, you need to improvise. Then, dia ada dua purpose. Satu is to become a chopping board. The other is to fan your fire. So, everything you bring must have dual purpose. Tak boleh satu purpose saja. Yeah. First, we're gonna heat up pan. Don't worry, those white spots are soft. And we have a chunk of barra. We need to make sure the heat is not so. So big.
Okay. I'll put in the garlic.
Dia dekat sikit. Masuk dalam frame. Kawalan big. Then we're gonna put all the nice ingredients that we no need to bring all the bottle, no need. Just bring packets. So you save space. Put a bit of
cocaine.
Salt.
Isn't it cocaine?
Cocaine. This is crack cocaine, baby. Lemon garlic powder. Just a bit. Put a bit of pepper. Just nice. Let's see what you. Oh, it'll be delicious.
Oh, ini warung apa nama dia?
Lama. You all don't know how to appreciate life lah, tadi.
Tadi warung Wak Jali eh.
Warung Wak Jali eh ni. No need to the fire, don't put it too big, so it will slow cook the fish. You won't burn the butter. Yeah. The trick is not to burn the butter. Take your time to cook because you have the all the time in the world. The last one will be the lemon, but not now.
This
one will take about a bit longer.
Makan ikan
ni. Sesiwa kata-kata
itu. Kerajaan.
Kita boleh
pilih ke? Kita kena roll.
Dah. The lemon will actually neutralize all the flavor together, bind everything together and make it into a very nice.
Okay, Yan. First stage, Yan.
Huh?
Yan.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hot there. Blow sikit.
Panas, sedap.
Cepat. Jangan fikir. Go je. Yan.
Rasak mulut.
Okay, dah kamera. Fresh man.
Feel like heaven. Yep.
Wah, 5,000 light ni.
Oh, 5,000.
Oh my god. Hang. Tepi.
Ni kalau kena dengan mi goreng kau tadi.
Wah, tadi mi eh. Aduh. Mi
goreng.
Oh, ni. Macam nama lupa.
Dah macam restoran te. This is the best cakap aku ever tasted je. Betul lah, Syul. Nak kena buat cara kau lain kali.
Ni, Adil.
Cakap dengan Abang Ramli, aku nak shout out only on video.
Bang, makan bang.
Allah. Ha, cepat makan.
Bang, lambat habis bang. Ni betul saya cakap dulu eh.
Lebih
habis sikit. Dah, saya lebih sikit.
Oh,
SMR. Oh, panas. Oh, kerap.
Woo! Awesome, ah.
Sembilan lah.
Sembilan.
Lepas ni semua siakap anting.
Ada lagi anting lagi.
Jangan, ada lagi butter, ada lagi lemon, ada lagi garam, semua cukup. Tinggal besok breakfast.
Mana ada satu kali lagi lah.
Eh, ni unga pun sedap, Sul.
Sedap.
Unga
pun sedap.
Unga, mango jam.
FG yang cakap, FG.
Nak dengan sos dia lah baru
sepuluh. Lepas tu ada nasi gaul-gaul kan.
Lepas ni pari aku rasa.
Betul lah.
Pari nak kena pakai kayu so.
Pari nak pilih lengit.
Lemon satu longkok saya. Satu tak cukup.
Panas lah.
Panas bang.
Stupid.
This is the fruit of our labor. When we go hunting. Okay, how is this? Ah, nothing beats this man. Cooking in the wild.
Look at that.
With the fish that you caught. Mantap.
Okay, dah. Masih panas tak?
Kau dah kira bukan taste test lagi tu, Dan. Kau dah literally eating ke?
Jom.
Tiba-tiba. Hai. Hola.
Makan siakap.
Before this, kita rupa-rupa primitif ya, Dan.
Dah pukul berapa ni pagi-pagi dah menjerit lah reel. Oh, meluki.
Ilek ah. Ilek. Barra. Fu melukit ah. Habis. Gimon. Habis. Hu.
Ai lali.
Habis. Olong ali. Eh, ni berapa pounder su ni?
Yes.
Free. Gila babsan. Nak barang mandi sangat kan, ambil kau.
Boga tak ada.
Ada.
Besar bapak.
Buat naik lagi. Buat naik lagi ni benda.
Bukan barang kuda, dia kerja juga. Kau cakap tadi.
Buat naik lagi. Congratulations lah.
Tamban eh?
Selamat datang tamban.
Congratulations lah.
Kau tengok.
Ya, tu dia.
Hijau dia.
Alamak.
Eh, ambil leo.
What's up? Ah, ini baru.
Oh, dalam so dia masuk.
Tengok. Wabia kaki.
Duduk kaki ya.
Wabia kaki. Wabia kaki. Ini siaka banyak besar.
Dalam
masuk dalam. Ini baru siaka banyak besar. Wabia kaki ya. Ini macam
terbaik.
Jali, tanah ambil jali.
Jali, kau jangan berdiri macam itu. Angkat.
Eh, dapat terkeluas.
Apa tak keluar boga.
Mana tak lari semua belana.
Asa kena pukulan dia ni.
Mek.
Tak kejut
sial. Oh, lu.
Jali. Yang gua lah.
Ui, baik. Terbaik.
Ini bawa balik kan. Angkau bawa balik Ali ni. Okey dah.
Ganti buka.
Semuk lagi.
Banyak buka dah, memang terbuka bang.
Ha. Siapa tadi cakap tak ada monster. Ha, ambil ni.
Ada monster. Apa nama ambil? ambil gambar.
Mana yang tak ada monster?
Macam ni nak fikir. Tu dalam sini.
Dalam
ke
dalam?
Tak boleh keluar. Ada long nose tak?
Tak boleh. Tak boleh.
Dalam dalam ya.
Oh, dalam ni dah kena gil
dia. Ni ambil gambar ni Eurasian angler punya rod eh. Merik.
Serius ke apa?
Yalah.
Gil. Oh, you see guys. Rig by Eurasian anglers eh. Power. Catch this monster.
Wapian kaki ya.
Siapa buka ni?
Kak, mari mau buka.
Naik bonnet bonnet atas, bonnet atas. Bonnet atas.
Kita lebih aku rasa 5 dia ni.
As you can see. Look at the size of this Barramundi. This is called the Barramundi.
This is yellow.
Yellow tail.
Look at the size of this behemoth.
Sorry.
Kau yang kau pula. Kau jangan
dah bernot-not dah kau. Eh, kita baca ni fisherman knot.
Apa knot yang kau tahu yang belajar semua letak dalam.
Nak kasi hidup eh? Uh-huh. Okey, kasi hidup baik. Okey. Right. Sampai tadi. Sama-sama. Right. Tu korang tu tidur tu tegas tu. Barang mandi ke? Ni beri kat pokok mana? Ali. Boleh, boleh, boleh. Saya ada buku air jaga ya. Buku air.
Siwit lah. Kena banyak siwit lah. Buang ni. Ya, aku nak ambil gambar Ramli ya. Ha, good morning.
Good morning. I go toilet already. Good.
Masih baik dia.
Penting lah go toilet really ya.
What you bira?
No. Number one.
Dia sakit kan dia tak. Atau you bira. And we have here Ahmadan morning routine.
Masturbating. Masturbating in the morning.
Master space better.
Making all the umpan hard and rigid.
Good morning.
Good morning. Selamat pagi.
Pagi.
Tu dia. So how are we? What are you doing now?
So now it's almost 8. So we are doing some pack up. Area cleaning.
So what was the CR for this session?
Today was myself. I got I believe it's a yellow tail Barramundi. Awesome, my first ever yellow tail Barramundi.
Okay,
the take was
on how you get it. What rig were you using?
I was using the Eurasian Anglers Team Grago bottom Apollo rig from Timothy James. Shout out to him. Do check him. Check them out at their Facebook. Awesome.
And your rod?
Rod was borrowed to me by one bear. It's a Shimano telescopic rod.
Yep.
Awesome.
Dynamo.
Awesome. Awesome. Actually, every setup was been borrowed by me to me. Even the bait was taken here.
Was caught here lah.
Was caught here by Ahmadan. He jala, he net. I think it was a tamban. We call it the tamban malam eh.
Yep.
The flat one. So put it on the Eurasian Angus rig. Cast it out. Game on.
The rest was history.
Yeah.
Yameng. We are all packing up, making sure all the area is clean. I got a big trash bag to put all the litter inside. Then after that, we'll take it out as we go out from here. We are all packing up and then heading back to mainland Singapore. Yeah, ding ding. Okay, dah. So, Abang Sunny can come here again?
Yes, recommended. The next trip.
But cannot be, okay, cannot say where lah.
Yes, cannot say sorry ya. Secret.
Secret.
But definitely we will be here again.
Yes.
Wait for the right tide.
What is the strong point about this place? The punya, what apa yang keistimewaan pasal?
Very nice place, very calm, relaxed, and
the punya
the landai is very nice.
The landai is nice.
Although is where the fish are looking for their food, this area is very good. So we hope that waiting for the right tide, we will come again.
Yeah, you heard it from the president of Hot Course of Custom, Abang Sani. Yeah,
although I don't catch anything, but
good experience, Abang Sani.
Yes.
Yes, good experience.
So, and thank you for Jali. first piece in surf casting.
Yeah.
See. Yeah, it's very very good.
A biggie.
Hopefully, he will go for
aspire to surf cast more.
Yes.
I lose a friend. Lose a friend. Okay guys, we have come to the end of the video. We have reached the jetty again and we are heading back to the mainland. It was a fun session. Awesome GR, awesome night. Couldn't ask for more. We are the guys, all happy, excited, can't wait to do this again. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment on our videos, and don't forget to share. Really appreciate a lot, because this will spur us on to make more content for you guys. Thank you so much. ZreetSg. Peace out.